blush and do makeup, that's where it got to me. This. I'm over it. Like,
Weezy out of here.
Ooh, speaker boo. Ooh, ooh. I done fucked the crew. Ooh, ooh. I done did the robbing. I done did the jacking.
Hey, welcome back to my channel. Y'all see how I look right now? I look a hot mess. I understand that. Like, baby, I look a mess. I don't have no lashes. Nothing on for real. But as y'all can tell by the title of this video, I'm going to be doing a 5-minute makeup challenge. Yes, honey. 5 minutes. So I have 5 minutes to try to do my makeup. I got all my makeup brushes right here. I already got my makeup brushes out. Y'all, I just have to cheat just a little bit. I gotta make sure I have everything in order. And then I have my lashes already, my glue already. And then I did my eyebrows and our primer. My face already. So I had to do that stuff before I even already do the video, because I know I cannot do my freaking eyebrows, prime my face, and do all this other stuff within 5 minutes. So I did a little cheat, y'all. I did cheat a little bit. I did my eyebrows and stuff off camera. How y'all think I did on my eyebrows? Yeah, I'm still practicing. You know, they said they're not supposed to be twins, they're supposed to be sisters, so I guess so. But anyways, let me go ahead and put this little timer on for 5 minutes. And y'all, I'm so scared, because this could go real right or this could go real wrong. Like, I'm so scared, and I want to see how I handle stuff under pressure, because I know when I'm under a lot of pressure, I seem to stress, I seem to forget everything. So yeah, let's just go ahead, let's test the waters a little bit. Let me see what I can do for 5 minutes. Yeah, I've been seeing people do this challenge. Some people have been doing it for 10, 15, 12, but no, baby, I want to put myself to a challenge. So I'm gonna do 5 minutes, exactly 5 minutes. So I'm gonna go ahead, let me go ahead and set my timer. I feel like I already said that before, but trying to forget stuff. So hang on my timer, y'all. Oh, y'all can't even see it because y'all see my phone that I'm recording off of. But it's at 5 minutes. So I'm going to go ahead. I'm going to go ahead. I'm going to set my phone. Ready, set. Ooh. Hold on. I need to breathe there, y'all. I need to breathe. I need to relax. So 5 minutes. Okay, y'all, so my timer is ticking. So the first thing I'm going to do is get my foundation, because baby, I need my foundation. Y'all gonna see me looking over here because I have a whole entire mirror, and yeah, like that mirror, you know, it helps me get through my, you know, my daily makeup. So let's go ahead, let's do the foundation or whatever like that, because I don't have enough time, y'all. I really don't, like, in 5 minutes. So I hope I'm not missing no steps, and I hope I really don't look like a clown after this. Okay. Oh no, I did not. No, I did not. Oh my god, I'm already messing up, and I feel like that got into my eye and I wear contacts. Okay, so let's go ahead. Okay, child. Okay, girl. Okay, child. I see the difference. Okay. Oof. Lord Jesus. My hair is getting in the way. What's my minutes? 3 minutes? Yo, I haven't even did nothing for real. Like, okay, probably if I don't pay attention to time, I would get a lot done. Okay, I feel like I need to do this. Okay. Okay, yeah. Okay, then let's do this. Okay, so. Like that. I hope I'm putting enough on here. Oh, flip. Other ways. Curly hair. In the way. Ah! Okay. So See, y'all, trying to think out the box and be different got me over here panicking, Lord, for dear life. Okay. That's 1 minute now. Oh my God. Okay. Let me not try to overthink it, because I will get there. Y'all, I just hope I get a chance to do everything else, because I really want to. Okay, so far, so good. Now, I'm running out of time. So let me go ahead and try to do my lashes now. But you know, what is a full face? Or whatever, half beat, natural, whatever y'all want to call it, without no lashes, like, please. So, oh yeah, by the way, y'all, I use hair glue lashes, but yeah, that's for a different time, a different story, anyways. Let's do the other eye. Look at the mirror. Oh my God, y'all, my camera. Okay. Okay, y'all. So my timer is up, and it's all I have done to my face. Yeah, I didn't even contour. I didn't do none of the other things I was supposed to do, because I was over here rushing. And then, y'all, you know, even if my face did not come to part, I still have to throw in the lashes. Like, the lashes were just the icing on the cake, y'all. So I actually feel like I did good for 5 minutes. Like, I feel like I did good for 5 minutes. What y'all think? It's just my eyelashes. It's like, getting on my nerves. Okay. Yeah. So I feel like I did good, y'all. This is all I have done to my face with my little Dollar General makeup. Because y'all not gonna make me feel bad about any makeup I use, okay? Y'all not gonna make me feel bad at all. Because why? Because at the end of the day, I am that bitch, period. Y'all can't make me feel bad. Can't nobody make me feel bad about my Dollar General stuff, honey. Huh. And it did the same thing that everybody else do, baby girl. Period. So, y'all, this is all I could do under 5 minutes, y'all. I did not cheat, okay? Like, the only thing I had to do before this video was freaking do my eyebrows and just prime my face. That's it. That's all. That's all. That's all I got to say, for real. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I know it's a very, very short video, but y'all, 5 minutes, that was legit like a short time. I see why everybody else doing 10, 15, 20 minutes video, because babe, that 5 minutes flew like this. When I looked at my phone, I had like 3 minutes left, and I was like, oh shit. So let me just go ahead and throw in the lashes and how I look after, baby. I just gonna have to wing it. So I hope you guys enjoy this video. Hope you guys give this video a thumbs up. If you are a makeup artist, make sure you comment down below. Give me some makeup tips, y'all. Please, 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 because I really, really need it. And if you aren't subscribing, make sure you go ahead and subscribe too. Honey, me channel, period, baby. Period. Okay, okay. Also leave where you can purchase my 25 millimeter lashes in the description down box. Description box below. There you go. See, now I'm talking fast because I feel like I'm still got 5 minutes on my doggone phone. But anyways, so yeah, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this video and I'm going.
I done fought the crew. Ooh, ooh. I done did the robbing.